This shit right here is dedicated to the homeboy Rudy, aka Academics. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace, homie.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do. To see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids who the hell cares. One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then changed. That's the way it is.
They trying to make it to where as rap music is gonna be just propaganda. They telling you what to say. They telling you everything we got now, all that stuff we said before was cool.
I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the waste. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. Cause both black and white and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's back and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but staying in the dope. Yeah. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real, don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way, but you made it in a sleazy way. Sell a crack to the kid. Well, hey, well, that's the way it is.
You can't say what you want, you can't do what you want, you can't wear what you want. It's like, you know what I'm saying? They straight censoring us.
And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I never did a crime, I ain't have to do. But now I'm back with the facts, giving it back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up, crack you up, and pick back you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But telecoms, I can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust.